Who's there? Welcome to Old Man's Farm on No Man's Land. And I've decided this has not worked very well to do the mower, the baler, and all together. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to mow this first, and then I'm going to bring the rake into the field and put the baler and proper behind it. Okay. This thing sure is finicky. Just like the old cat. Of course, he wasn't finicky at all. Okay, what a fill. Oh, there it goes. This one's got to go out there as long as I'm in here, because I'm going to start that. And the other thing I want to do is I need to do some seeding. This needs to go in up here. Oh my. That's a rake that I've never sold. Okay, we're gonna get the cedar on. I got that repaired. I was gonna wash it, but I never did. And it is getting late. I don't know if I'm gonna make it this afternoon or not. I'm gonna do oats again. And I am going to set up a new course. Okay. But first, this is field 2 seed. I'm going to go with no headland. Here we go. Well, this thing is doing, this is what I had wanted to avoid. Maybe it's actually going to find the current waypoint. Okay, I see what it's doing. I may have to buy this land just to cut that tree. Yeah, looks like it's working. Now we will just rotate through. We still have got quite a ways to go. Oh, I know. Oh, no. That's not what I want to look for. I think there might be some more bales here somewhere. I'm gonna figure that those must be all there are. Now, these I am going to start storing outside. I think I've only got one grass bale. And that probably needs to go in with the sheep about any time. And I'm gonna try to, plan is about as soon as I can get cattle. There's Big Fergie. Guess maybe I better pull this in beside the road. Let's see. Okay, this is going to be to bring north. I didn't notice a Okay. I am gonna try to clean this. I can hear little Fergie. I've already got a, I think, I've got a course set up for that field. I don't know that I dare spider right away because it might interfere. What I do want to look at though is what I need
animals. Sheep could use water and they need to be cleaned out. Other than that, they're not doing too bad. They need to be cleaned out. They're doing okay. Ooh. I gotta sell these horses. Wow. They need a fair amount of water. Now we gotta move along, and even though that's kind of fun to find that or watch that. Yeah, actually the sheep have used less water than the chickens. Usually I try to fill them at the same time, so seems like the sheep have gone longer. And I'll have to look and see what the numbers are. These don't need much at all. Quite a bit of wool there. You know what I'm going to do with little Fergie? I think I need to... I don't want to put too much water here. This, I think, is my new shop. Actually takes wool. So I am going to put a little Fergie on the trailer. See what I can do for selling this. Then after that, where it's getting so dark and hard for you to see, hard for me to see, I'm probably gonna go to bed. Let's leave that worker working overnight. Oh, that's right. I got to sell and buy horses. Here we go. Let me try. I'm going to try and see if this will. It will. Okay, firm. Man, that is a pile of money. Maybe I ought to, okay, move one of these too many then. Okay, confirm. Well, after I do this with this wolf, we're gonna go to bed, or at least I am. You can do whatever you want, or just don't wake me up. I almost need another little tractor like this. Yeah, it's only 8:20, but it sure is dark. And let's see. Ah. Kind of an odd sell point. Oh. Hopefully that was lucrative. There we are. Still doesn't seem very much, but it was the highest price I've ever seen. I gotta look at my GPS. Oh. Well, apparently I didn't pick it all up. That'll get it somewhere in there. Should have been over a little farther, but well, here we are again. Did a little jump cut there because it was just too dark. And the moor has finished, so I am going to put this stuff behind the rake, run the rake on course play. Hopefully I can get it okay. Let's see. The rake's down here somewhere. Ooh, I hope that. This. Hope that wrapper didn't get caught. I don't think it will. Now, jump in this and going to drive. This off. I don't know if it's even picking anything up over here, but all the equipment was up on this end. I think that's coming. Must be getting something in there, although probably not very much. Nah, it's not getting much. And what I am going to have to do is, I guess I have time to put this in, but I need to get the tractor back to get it refilled. Okay. Sorry about that. That was actually a pretty good place to stop. Oop, 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 oop. Still dark enough, I got confused. Should have enough feed, hopefully. Seed, I will have enough fertilizer too. Oops. Wrong church, wrong. Right church, wrong pew. Oh, there we are. Gonna spin around here. Could be right here somewhere, shouldn't it? Yeah. That wasn't too bad. I out. See if I can collect some bales. I don't think there'll be too many, but I just wanted to be sure. Ah, that one's got to get, need to be refueled now. Well, this is about 63% of the way through. Well, that's actually only getting one row at this point. Hopefully it'll get two as it moves over. Maybe I ought to trade this in and get a bigger one. I'd have to buy this one, and then I'd just use it, you know, for the company. Swings close to those trees. Probably another meter and it would hit them. Now I want to go back up through here and see how. See, I don't think there's any chance of this hitting, but even that is close on that side. Well, I guess I'm gonna finish this up. I really appreciate your watching. You can like, comment, and subscribe below. And I hope you have a blessed day. Goodbye.